Like juice through the atomizer, so are the drip tips of our lives.
So Jibba, tell us what you would do if elected president of YouTube of the Quest Network.
Great question. I Jibba would work very hard for all the vapers. I would give my time for the fight against the FDA and the right-wing non-e-cig loving people out there.
Case, same question.
I would eat potato chips and drink beer, and not pay my taxes anymore.
Okay, next question. Jibba, what is your favorite color?
I would have to say, I like all colors equally. If we lived in a world where color didn't matter, we could move past all the wars and bring happiness to the world.
Case, same question.
Black, just like my soul. And by the way, Jibba's a douchebag.
Okay, next question. Jibba, what is your favorite food?
I'd have to say, vanilla pudding. It's plain, smooth, and it has no taste, just like me.
Okay, Case, same question.
I'd have to say, everything. I mean, I'm huge, can't you see that? I haven't found a food I didn't like, and don't think I ever will. Put gravy on it and I'm there, real gravy, not that shit Orion calls gravy, you know, tomato sauce.
Okay, last question. Jibba, do you deserve to be the president of the Quest YouTube?
I really think I do. I mean, I have done a lot for the vaping community, helped a lot of people, been there if they needed to talk or a shoulder to cry on. Yes, I really think I do.
Okay, Case, same question.
Nope, I'm a mean, heartless son of a bitch, with only my own needs on my mind. The cares of others are not my concern, nor will they ever be.
Thank you both for your time.
Nia.
Yes, Mr. President.
Did you wash the presidential car?
Yes, Mr. President.
Okay, be gone. Bot.
Yes, Mr. President.
Thanks. Okay, be gone.
Petey.
Yes, Mr. President.
Do you got all the stuff ready for the juice review?
No, not yet.
And why?
I was sick. Sorry, Mr. President.
Go get it done. Be gone.
Cavifer.
Yes, Mr. President.
I need you to get me 2 gallons of maple syrup for the presidential pancakes.
Yes, Mr. President.
And also the presidential garden needs weeding. Be gone.
Mr. President, you have a package.
Fine, fine. Who is it from?
Peyote Sky.
Open it in the other room, please.
Okay, Mr. President.
MRP.
Sup?
Didn't you mean, yes, Mr. President?
No, I meant, sup. I'm not calling you Mr. President.
Whatever, I need you to hire another presidential secretary and block all mail from Peyote Sky.
Yes, I saw pieces of the last one when I was coming in.
Okay, be gone.
Whatever, douchebag.
Begow! 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 Begow!
This was all a dream. I didn't win. I'm not president. This sucks. Fuck you, Orion Morrow alarm clock.